Trials of Mana.
That's right.
Healing lights.
I was gonna say, if there's another one of those, then the game's really asking me to go to the other side. I guess we're exploring the other side anyway. What? It's money. I'm not gonna say no. This is actually kind of funny looking. Yo. Going through that to get you to stamina at 5.
Be careful!
that attack, huh?
Flavor.
My fight. No need to trouble. Within me.
Nice. You even have this all the way up. That's a weird thing to tell me right now. Oh, it's because they reached level 38. Thank you. tell me that now. Alright, good job, game. I mean, I get that somebody designed this maze and had hopes and dreams for it, but really?
Stay focused!
Item pots.
Allow me. Breaking shields. Fast.
Get out of my way before I break you.
All done.
The whole other side. Well, it does claim there's only one chest left.
This is my fight. No need to trouble yourself.
Ow, ow, owie! Did you see that swipe? This ought to help.
Why is my phone beeping? Telling me that there's no more treasure boxes to find.
You are too late. Now, if you wish to save Fairy and the Queen, you must give me that sword of yours.
Evil cur!
You cur!
Call me what you will. I'll take that sword now. If you move an inch, I cannot guarantee the lives of Fairy or Her Majesty. Oh, so this is the Sword of Man.
Look at that. The sword doesn't want a corrupt soul like yours anywhere near it.
The Sword of Mana reflects the heart of its wielder, good or wicked. The Dragon Lord's dark power will change the sword into a vessel of evil.
We've done it. The Sword of Mana belongs to the Dragon Lord.
No!
We are done here. Now we must use the sword on each mana stone to release the seals on the Benodevons.
What are you doing? You promised!
You promised nothing.
I simply demanded the sword. I never said I would spare any of you in the end.
You have no honor. Fight me right here and now!
Sadly, I have no more time to waste on you, pitiful heroes. But do not fret. Once we free each of the Benevadons, you will all
die. Does the queen only survive if you have Angela in the party?
You may live for now and watch the world perish. Consider it a gesture of appreciation for the sword.
I'm so sorry. You lost the sword because of me.
Fairy, it's not your fault. You okay? They're trying to revive the Benevadons. So, what do we do now?
Oh no! It started already! Quick! Let me back inside you! I'll show you what's happening to the stone!
It's all over.
Close your eyes.
Join and combine their power, the world might yet be saved. Let's go to the Mana Stones.
Never gonna forgive the Crimson Wizard. He's gonna get it. I'll wait as long as I have to.
I can't stand this either. But we gotta defeat the Benevadon.
As good a place as any to land.
Thank you.
imp ring.
Welcome.
Chapter 4 lasted very long. From here, I actually should be close to Gnome's hideout. Is a light the word?
Kill this one!
Cross cut!
never thought there'd be something cool. Never thought there'd be something cool near those weird moors.
There's a Benodevon presence nearby. Let's search!
No!
Allow me.
Alright, the silence won't be an effect in here.
Stay true!
Okay.
Stay true!
Do something already.
I'm on the job.
Come on.
This place's map is like pretty straightforward for a while.
We should work together to defeat this threat!
I'm on the job!
Hey, watch it!
This one's a doozy!
When's that finally happening? Second. Silence. That's right. Okay. Oh, no, that's not worth equipping. That's dumb. don't have anything that takes three. So 15% chance of not dying. Means 100% chance the game will kill you. I never got that this whole area was outside.
Get out of my way before I break you!
Defensive drop of three. Stop worrying about that.
All right.
I see you, cactus.
Give it to me.
I see the cactus.
Oh no!
How can you talk? He's been silenced. This is a game enough. Hey, girl.
Must be stopped.
Occasional double XP. I feel like the shop discount is going to be the best one we see for a while. Say stop.
Hey, watch it.
Don't hold back.
Dang.
Okay, prepare! Wind! I will not hold back!
Getting some hit points out of the way.
That's how it's done!
Good job, Duran, stealing the kill.
I'm on the job!
Hi.
Leave it to me, monkeys! This one's a doozy!
Come on.
Get ready. Cross cut.
Prepare. Wait. I'm on the job.
Come on.
Go. We're actually getting to the point where everybody's leveled. Like, I don't know what this game's gonna do if I max out all skill trees. I mean, there's a question of when is it going to let me get at the question mark seeds too. Because I thought you didn't get those until the Dark Dungeon. Certainly nothing, you know, bad looking about giant clouds of green gas coming out of here anywhere in the game.
Allow me.
This one.
This ought to help.
So what's in the direction of not the goal? Chocolate.
Take this!
We should work together to defeat this threat!
Get ready!
Right out of the way at the last minute. Please stop getting in.
Here it goes. You're gonna feel this one.
That's what I'm really made of.
Twinkle wings.
Land Umber's ring. Potentially extremely useful in the very near future.
Hey.
up extremely useful. How do we care that he's muted still?
Stay focused!
Options are that. And I went and I said no, and now I'm gonna go and actually like look at it. Training point. Should actually probably have that on, if anything else. Actually, that might, that's probably the move to make.
Come on.
Get him.
Allow me.
Come on. Check it out. This does more damage.
You're gonna feel this one. Crosscut.
You still here?
Already.
Stay focused.
Okay.
That was for assuming. In there. Hi.
I'm on the job.
Come on.
Off.
Come on.
Nintendo boss number 36.
My tough! It's hard! Sword even work? My attacks ain't working! Gotta get rid of.
No, that one. As I was afraid it was going to.
Protection!
Forgot to use a cookie. Is that really only 2%? I guess that is 2%. Free rope. That's gonna be really good to have.
I'm on the job.
Come on.
Be careful.
Get ready. Cross cut.
Oh, that's where our upgraded weapons start coming from. That guy shows up.
I have a wide variety of weapons from you to peruse.
Looks good.
I had wanted this.
A few things to sell.
I have a wide variety of weapons from you to peruse.
Bunch of things in here right now.
You're welcome. Come again.
Not that.
Quality armor, it won't matter how good your weapons are.
These should do me well.
This is good quality.
Buying armor for the character with the best defense.
Those Benodevons down.
The future of the world is depending on us. Let us not delay.
Oh. Don't make me reconsider running across the plains. So first things first.
Welcome.
Save the game.
Come again.
Actually, we're probably gonna grow all of these and then save the game again. Bumpkins. Forget I had a handful of serums.
Welcome. Come again.
Survey says.
Trials of Mana.
That's interesting in its own right.
Trials of Mana.
Figure it out as we go. I'm just gonna keep that for now.
Let's go.
This labyrinth is freezing. I wish we did not have to come back.
Well, I'm starting to get used to the cold.
Good job, game. Something. Together will save us. Oh, come on.
Help.
You know what, I'll check on some of these rings after this.
Get ready!
Oh, good. Let's ignore the enemy we're standing directly next to and jump halfway across the map.
Allow me. Prepare!
With his strength, I can make a difference.
All right, so who wants to tell her she can't make a difference? We are definitely in a water place. I don't think it's gonna happen too much. First of all, that should be MP boost 2 if nothing else happens here. I think I'm gonna put that on.
Here it goes!
Such a large supply of candy, might as well. Oh hey, they're back.
Out of my way before I break you! Come on back! This is not it immediately. This is it. Hi.
giant lizard is the benevolent god of war?
I will not fall!
He's hitting hard enough, I guess.
Healing light!
canceled that. I got the one that like canceled that out.
Power to you!
I don't know why it's plus 3% now, but I'm not gonna complain. Tufers. Don't you have... Does it only apply to you?
Well, I have a wide variety of weapons from you to peruse.
You have a wide variety of weapons I already have.
Come again.
Welcome. Without quality armor, it won't matter how good your weapons are.
These should do me well.
Good work.
Desperately needs better armor.
Without quality armor, it won't matter how good your weapons are.
Do I have 3,000 worth of other things to sell? That one. It's Moonsaber. That one, actually. I actually got 2,000 worth of stuff. Back of my head is, are the question mark seeds like in chests in these places because they don't want to make you deal with finding drops anymore. And
it's a tank. Good thing this is in Final Fantasy VII. Even though it's not in the thousands column. Treasure chests in here. Yeah, that wasn't going to be one. Because it's too close to the entrance. We could have found it in the first trip in. From the Mos Eisley Cantina in here.
I will not fall! Stay through! This is my fight. No need to trouble yourself. Prepare! Why are you doing this to me? That's all I wanted. Enough money for that in there. This is useful.
Without quality armor, It won't matter how good your weapons are. Come again.
Yo, they even put like a little icing thing here.
We have now defeated two Benodevons.
Only six left! Let's hurry!
Welcome.
Why not? Monday. Sounds like a good opportunity to go into the sky. Actually start selling some of those. It's gonna give me anything other than a holy bottle. And what does a holy bottle actually do? It's a holy bottle I need to get to the thing. Maybe I've just been like assuming that's a worthless item this whole time. Just looking dumb. Is that what I want? That's what I want. Thank you.
when we have to fly to it. I feel kind of bad about the incense. At the same time, I don't.
I can do this with my eyes closed. Gonna feel this one. Cross cut.
My aim was clear. My power unbeatable.
Oh, we got another 90.
Who is switching classes? Try to switch your class.
This gown. Okay, that now I see. That looks better. I have to load cutscenes for this for some reason.
Switching classes. Try to switch your class.
I guess the real question now is what's going to show up on the list that I should have already had. Jeez. Huh. Okay. Kind of weird that all these things are where they are.
I could win this with my eyes.
We overpowered the enemy.
A little bit of cash is always fun. Got them together.
We won admirably.
Into Gust Hall. Actually, now that they did this, is there like an extra section to Gust Hall, or do I just still just run straight to the end again? Yeah, it's kind of right there. Actually save the game since the class up, so we'll do that now.
What should we do about this wind statue?
Brute force ain't gonna work, remember? We gotta use our brains like before.
It's me, Wookiees!
Cough cuts!
We overpowered.
Thank you.
Oh, that's right. This is here, too. What's up, Rowdy? Those two stack. Yeah, 2020 sucks. There's only so much to do about it at this point, though. Set to go to a bunch of different Met series this year. This is good. I got in one more fight, so I can get one more bonus out of the money booster.
Come on.
Come on. Get stabbed in the face. This is gonna be a good year for like everything, and now it's.
Easy peasy.
Alright, so. What are we even doing with you? Huge strength buff first. You need 6. You desperately need more. Yeah, same. I was actually going to go in like a different, go to a Mets game in a different city every month this year. That'd be awesome.
He overpowered the enemy.
Look at that. Look at that. What? That's what I figured was coming. And
Boost XP.
Look! Up there! That's a Benodevon if I ever saw one.
Flamey's on board with this. It's excited, but Flamey. Dragon.
Sword from here. Gotta let it fly past again before we can hit it.
No.
Stay focused.
Well fought.
It's over. That was an easy one. Yeah, bonus 2000 XP. Let's go. Six trading points. Are we going up here? No, we were going up here. saber. We've got the only one that matters. You. I actually will give you that. I think that's it.
Well, I have a wide variety. You're welcome. Come again.
Well, like, got nothing
quality
in
armor.
Here
it won't matter how good your weapons are.
Looks good.
Which actually might be just enough.
Without quality armor, it won't matter how good your weapons are.
These should do you well.
You need just a little bit of help on the fence down there.
Come again.
So now we can go to the Fire Gorge, and then we'll have the core four down. To use items in case you haven't figured it out yet. Golden Knight for some mysterious reason.
Looks like we can go this way now. I feel the presence of a Benevedon nearby. Hurry!
Start remembering that.
That's what I'm really made of.
This with the others, I have even more to work on, work with.
Got to cover.
Hey,
You feel this one? Cross shot!
I'm on the job! Allow me to stay true!
Cross cut! That's what I'm really made.
First of all, I see the cactus. And one is another seed. What is a Benodevon? This.
Watch out.
Whoa.
We are getting I'm on the job.
Come on.
They got owned hard.
Taken out.
Sounds like a challenge.
As much as it looks familiar, it is a completely different path.
Don't look! I've
got it! You feel this one? Cross cut!
Chop, slap.
Take your...
Whoa!
You ready?
Oh, hollow slash.
Come and get me! Stay focused!
You gotta use these big moves when they build up, right?
Allow me! Prepare!
Well, give me the extra 1% on this last bit of the cookie. I feel like that's actually probably going to be the higher DPS.
I can make a difference.
Come on.
Tag the statue. Like, I don't think anything stupid's going to happen, but it's like... I could save and find out that something stupid does happen and be, oh, one encounter behind.
Yeah.
I don't know who you're gonna hit, but hopefully it's gonna hit multiple people. Oh, nope, you're gonna hit the only single target in there. Everybody's attacking like the one enemy that they're not gonna kill.
Too easy.
Only somebody died to a class strike, I guess. You should have switched to that a while ago. I think we looked at this. You don't have anything worth taking right now. That's actually the best thing you have. I even got rid of all those because they weren't even worth it. Put that there, I guess. This is the last one this is the last of the first seven I have the right saber magic for. Go ahead and run right up to it. Good job.
Oh, we gotta get rid of this thing fast.
What is this? What is that? Nothing? Alright, that's lame.
Power to you!
I saw a very large number. Oh boy, what was that?
Hold that!
Cross cut! Get ready! Cross cut!
Am I inside the beam? Yo, what was that? Get it? We got it. Basically an entire level. This anymore. I have a sneaking suspicion I got through that entire encounter specifically because he had the fire shield on. So while everybody else was getting owned, he just kind of stood there and shrugged.
Yep, new weapons, because
well,
four of them are down.
I have a wide variety of weapons for you to peruse. You're welcome. Come again.
Well, use some more of those incense items in the next dungeon. Shortcuts to work, like, feels like it's specific to that character, even if you want it to be, like, cast heal for somebody else. Salt bottle again. Kill some rabbits.
We should work together to defeat this threat.
One, two.
I will not hold back.
Hey, watch it.
need to remember the levels too. So it sounds like I'm stuck with a salt bottle. Does the exact same thing.
Thank you.
It's getting late enough that I've got other stuff to do tonight. We'll keep going.